great uses of clove. Cloves have a lot more to them than meets the eye. They are often used in recipes such as pumpkin pies and gingerbread, and this is because cloves give off a warm, sweet, and aromatic taste to these recipes. The flavor is so versatile that it can also be added to bean soups and meat dishes. Use of clove in food. Although this spice is warm and inviting, which entices you to enjoy it even more, cloves have numerous health benefits with their antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties that can help alleviate anything from toothaches to digestive issues. Cloves help relieve toothaches. Cloves are loaded with anti-inflammatory and analgesic properties that can help relieve swelling and pain when it comes to a toothache. Not only does using clove help relieve the pain and swelling, but the antiseptic property found in clove can also help fight any infection within the tooth and gum. Clove help relieve nausea and vomiting. Cloves have an aromatic and soothing property that can help relieve nausea and vomiting. They can also be used to help relieve nausea that is related with pregnancy, but be sure to ask your doctor first. To use relief from nausea, place a few drops of clove oil on a handkerchief or a cotton ball and inhale the smell. You can even chew on one or two cloves. To relieve vomiting, mix clove powder with honey and swallow the mixture. You can also add a few drops of clove oil into warm water and drink slowly. Cloves kill bad breath. Because cloves act as natural antiseptics, they are very helpful in killing the bacteria that cause bad breath. Cloves can also help clean away any bacteria or decaying matter from your palate, tongue, and the other part of your throat. And because cloves have their aromatic properties, they can help combat against bad breath. Cloves can help improve digestion. Cloves can help prevent gas, and if you already have gas, it can help relieve you from it. They also help with boosting your digestive system by promoting the production of enzymes that are present in your digestive tract. Cloves help improve respiratory conditions. Cloves have antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and expectorant properties that all together can help improve respiratory condition. Using cloves can help alleviate the symptoms of a sore throat, stuffy nose, the common cold, asthma, and various sinus conditions. How to use? Add clove oil to hot water and inhale the steam. Or drink 2 to 3 cups of clove tea a day when you feel that you are suffering from a respiratory condition. If you enjoyed watching our video, do share it. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.